You have enough yet, or?
I don't know. I thought I would just make a lot of these pieces. Those are tenderest ones. So I'll see this one, which looks pretty tender to me.
Still on the tree this morning.
Right. Well, it's still kind of rolled up, in fact. Quite the same as getting them in frozen packages.
Yep. Taking them right off the trees. Definitely not buying them frozen. Okay, well, I think we'll cut here and come back for the next step. Very nice.
Well, we'll see.
Look at that. Leafo fish.
It's a really, really young leaf that just barely got unrolled before we had to cut it off. Just a few little pieces. I counted the number of pieces that I thought there were before I started, but I was sort of wrong.
What's the idea behind this?
Well, it's no idea. I'm just improvising.
That the lemongrass will flavor the stuff as it cooks. Yeah. Set the oven?
Mm-hmm, please.
What'd you decide on, 375 or?
I think 375 will be okay.
There it is. Banana fish. Action. Uh-huh. Okay. Here we go.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Ah.
Well, la.
They're a little shriveled.
Yeah. Yeah, all naturally.
I think that's what they're supposed to be. They've imparted their moisture.
They're not aluminum foil.